we going on a trip. This time without the little guy.
Yep, by ourselves.
Let's go.
So, we decided for our 10-year anniversary, we're gonna go to Disneyland, just us. And yes, we took Bren in October, and it was fun, but it was just a very long field trip, you could say. So now, I think it'll be fun, just us, only a couple days. It won't be that bad. And we're gonna take you along with us. So, we're gonna spend some money, let's go. All
right.
It was a long flight, but we made it. We made it. I'm tired. Yay! Why is it every time we get our luggage, it's always like a long, super long walk to get it? See? Look. Super long walkway. Like, why couldn't we just put the baggage claim right next to where you get out? Is that hard to ask for? We just want to get our bags and leave. Okay. Okay, so now, Mama needs to go to the restroom. So I'm just chilling here. By the time we get our bags, we're gonna have to go home already.
Play the camera, C3. That's our car.
C3. Is it? Oh, okay. Okay. I see you, boo boo.
Good night. Get some Panera. I don't think we ate here the last time we came.
So today we have the Chipotle burrito. And what did you get? A
bacon, egg, and cheese salad.
Ooh. That looks good. That looks a lot.
Not bad, right? Not bad.
I ate mine.
Chipotle hers.
Ooh, so where are we going now? Joanne's. What is it?
It's a craft store.
Oh, okay. This is Hoku's World right here.
Yep. Oh yeah, this is her jam.
It's basically like a Ben Franklin's.
Pretty much, right? Just a bigger version.
So, we fell asleep. It was a long, long morning. We shopped, we ate breakfast, we did a whole bunch of stuff, which is completely boring if you try to put that on video.
Yeah.
So, we're here at the hotel and we fell asleep. We were planning to get up at 5:30. That never happened. We got up at 7:30.
Oh my god. I forgot how cold it was.
It's cold.
Oh, it's not human.
It's just not human right now. Oh, it bites. It bites.
Ooh, it is cold. My fingers are like frozen. Well, there it is. We're coming for you tomorrow.
We're in. Past security. Yo, check it out. So they asked if this was a selfie. A selfie stick
on camera. Come to find out, the reason why they banned it, 2016, there was someone with a selfie stick on the Matterhorn. They accidentally dropped it in the track and it actually derailed the Matterhorn. So that's why from there on, they forbid selfie sticks in the park. I did not know that. That's crazy. And also people kept whacking other people with it for some strange reason.
So Black Tap didn't work out because the line was hella long. So I'm gonna try to kill some time here in the Disney store. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, got it up. She won't get one of these.
Get one for my sister.
Oh, it's so hot right now inside the store. There you go. You look festive. Hey. Got what you needed?
Sort of.
Sort of.
Check this out. That's cool.
Are you gonna go get it? You probably will. Oh, yeah.
It has bells too. Do you think they have those in the park?
I'm pretty sure they do. Look at it, they got a ice cream scoop. Needed. Many more where that came from. And we're done. So we're getting some Wetzel's pretzels with lemonade, strawberry lemonade, because the Black Tap restaurant is way too busy. We'll try that tomorrow.
Yeah.
So we're gonna try this and then we're gonna go to Salt and Straw after and get some dessert. It's freezing cold and we're eating this. Yeah?
It's very tart.
It's very tart?
Uh-huh.
I thought it'd be okay. But how tart is it?
Oh, it is tart.
Yeah, it's very sour.
Good though.
Okay, we are going to try Salt and Straw. We heard good things about this place.
Chocolate gooey brownie and the peppermint cocoa.
Ooh. I got the honey lavender and gingerbread cookie dough. So.
And it has alcohol in it.
It's freezing and we're eating ice cream.
The gingerbread cookie has alcohol in it. So, let's start.
And
you know why.
What about the honey lavender? So mine just tastes like chocolate ice cream with peppermint in it. Flavor.
we paid $10 for that.
And then the brownie one tastes like brownies.
But it was a bad idea to eat the ice cream.
But it was so good.
She's freezing. She's freezing. So worth it though.
Yes.
So worth it.
We're gonna go home. No, go home. We're gonna go back to the hotel, get some sleep, try to get here early tomorrow, and try to get into Rise of the Resistance. Hopefully that genie thing works for us. We'll see.
See now that Cali's closing, then people are making their rush over to Disneyland because they close at midnight.
Yep.
We'll be there.
Okay, here we go. Time for some Disneyland.
All day.
All day. All day. Till 12 a.m. All day. Buckle up.
And here's the line.
We're waiting. It's going to take a while.
But park hopping is at 1 o'clock p.m.
Thank you.
It's been so long, like October, but it's been so long, we made it.
Oh, there's a tree. There's a tree.
Woo.
so good to be back, and the first thing I want to do is eat. I'm so hungry.
I want to ride that.
How you doing, buddy?
There she is in all her glory. So beautiful.
We went in.
Like the very first time. It was a long time ago.
Yeah.
When
I was pregnant.
Nestled all snugly in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Okay, we're back on track now.
Love and romance may succeed on the first.
Ah, dang it. Finally, let's get out of here.
My good love gave to me five lucky charms to understand the right from wrong.
Fun.
Yeah.
You like it? That's good.
I don't remember any of that actually. That was really, really good.
Yeah, the last time we went, I don't remember it being decorated.
Yeah, it was super good.
Hey. This is Pirates. Let's go.
Pirates.
Yeah.
Drink up, we hot as your home. Oh. I humbly accept this magnificent treasure as my reward for a life.
I want to ride this, I just don't know why.
Because everything else is booked.
Yeah, you gotta wait long.
Yeah. Sorry.
Snack on this.
Oh yeah. Sure.
Thank you.
Ooh, snap. Ooh, snap. Oh, oh, oh. You know. Gotta take a picture. Glory. Oh my god.
Oh, look at this. It's chocolate cinnamon churro and it comes with chocolate marshmallow dipping sauce.
This chocolate one is good. Like this marshmallow thing, it tastes like the kind of marshmallows you find in Lucky Charms.
Yeah.
It's chocolatey, but this mugger's all no. You know?
First, we gotta kill some time.
Yeah.
Maybe do a little bit of
shopping,
a little bit.
Frontier.
Shopping. Things. Ooh, got the ears. So, starting to
pack up pretty fast. Pretty fast. Well, we picked the wrong side. We're on the wrong side?
No, we're on this side. It's just more this side.
Oh, okay. Alright. Indiana Jones. We got our lightning lane. And we're good to go. Let's go. I like this lightning lane. The last time we rode this ride was over 5 years ago. We had to stand in line for 2.5 hours in the cold, I remember. It was freezing. Where's that lever? I want to push that lever. There's a bamboo lever you push or something like that. I remember seeing it.
The lava tubes of Mauna Kea.
Okay, maybe not.
Yeah. Right here, hon. Watch. Oh, almost. It didn't work. I don't know why.
Problem here.
And yet we're stuck again.
Next time, you wear blindfolds, okay?
That is the third ride that we have, that we've got stuck in the middle of it because the program failed or there's too much people or something like that.
Yeah.
Anticlimactic. It was good fun though.
It was still fun.
Okay. Let's go eat. I'm hungry.
So we are trying what? We're at the Bengal barbecue. We're gonna
go try some of these barbecue skewers that they have.
So we're just waiting for the mobile order to see how long it takes. Asparagus bacon wrapped. Chicken, beef, rice.
Yeah. Feels good.
Right
out. Wow. I don't think it needs to be any more spicy than that. Can't be having it too spicy. I'll be visiting the bathroom more than the rides.
Gonna go to Galaxy's Edge.
Galaxy's Edge. Give me some Ronto wrap. Still eating. Oh my gosh.
I would eat that Ronto list.
Think it's gonna rain. Oh man. Oh, it will never get old. No matter how many times you come here. That's right, Ray's up there. Yeah. So right now we have to, I'm filming on my phone because I'm charging the battery and it rained on us. So, okay. Like I said, so immersive. Like the detail, you can't beat it. Just like the merch, you can't beat the merch. So now everything is dump rain pouring down on us. It's kind of a miserable Disneyland experience, unfortunately. What can you do? What can you do?
No, he's trying to get an ornament for them.
So this is what you're waiting for.
Oh, they don't have my ornament.
Oh. Candy. So we got our ornaments. We're waiting. We were waiting for it, yeah. And then it's a personalized ornament. It's pretty cool. So we're just getting some candy right now. Okay, she found her sister. There we go. Nice. It has been nothing but a shopping spree. We are getting gifts and buying everything under the sun. Because this is the only chance we're gonna get it
for a long time. Okay, so crap rain stormed on us. We had to go home, but we had to go back to the hotel. and we bought a whole bunch of gifts and everything. So we just needed to regroup, get all our stuff together, and make another trip.
Yeah, my shoes, not in slippers.
She's in slippers. Look.
She's in slippers.
She's going full Hawaiian this one right here.
My shoe is all wet.
Yeah.
That's an original.
Thank you.
Round two on this wet day.
How are you not numb?
My body's warm.
I guess so.
No wind comes through these clothes.
Shoot, I have to put shoes on and everything, man.
But you know what? That's not going to stop us. We're having a good time. We're about to hit up the Thunder Mountain Railroad. Oh, Lord. I'm scared. But, you know. So it's come to a point where it's so cold and it's so raining. It's raining so much and it's cold and it's miserable. We can't film anything pretty much. That's how cold it is.
But she likes the round to less round.
This is new.
New vegetables? No, that wasn't there before.
Not the bell pepper?
Yeah.
No, it was pickled vegetables.
Oh, they switched it up then.
Or is it different now?
I thought it's different.
Oh. Disney, you're not upkeeping your foods.
Exactly. I forgot what it's called. Tatooine Sunset. It's really good. It's like a bunch of different juices put together. I don't know what the mixture is, but it's really good. All they need is vodka.
Yeah, we smashed that. That Tatooine Sunset, that's the drink. This one was the Melon juice.
It's not
Melon drink. Juice. It's good, but the sunset one is better. Get the Tatooine Sunset.
It's more lighter flavor because it has unsweetened tea in it.
There you go.
This one I think is just pure juices.
True.
So, yeah.
All right, let's do it.
There's lemonade in here.
Ah, that's why.
All right, let's walk around some more and freeze our butts off.
There you go. That's what makes all of this trouble worth it. Yeah? All the rain, all the cold. And you look at this. Boom.
Our feet are wet.
Yep.
My fingers are freezing. But we still gonna do this. Let's go. So it's always been off and on. Like it rains and then it doesn't rain. It's clear. And now Radiator Springs closed now. What is going on? Everything breaks down, or maybe it's too unsafe because of the rain. That's why, probably. So we missed Rise of the Resistance because we couldn't get in, and now we can't get into Radiator Springs because of the rain. Even the railroad one, we couldn't do it either.
I hope they're gonna reimburse us. I paid for
this. I don't know.
Yes, Little Mermaid. Mermaid. Mermaid.
Little Mermaid!
My favorite!
God, it's so beautiful, magical. It's like I can breathe underwater. There she is. Hey, girl, how's it going?
Time will be better. She goes. away. She won't say a word until I kiss
Oh my god, both your hair is so perfect!
Guys, I don't know really, but anyway, that's the story of our little mermaid. Of course, she ain't a mermaid no more. She's a pretzel necklace.
Here you are, remember. What a wonderful day. Now, please step out. Goodbye. It was so good to see you. We hope you had a...
And it's back. The water is back. It looks so nice when there's water. Yeah? Doesn't look empty and decrepit. No, thank you.
No.
No, no. I intend to keep my dinner.
That's a hard no.
Yeah. More ears. Got some kettle corn.
Yep.
Yeah, it's for one of her favorites.
Well, it's for my dad.
Oh, for your dad. Yeah.
We actually made it into Rise of the Resistance. Never thought it would happen. But we made it. It's been an hour. I want to go home.
You sunk my battleship.
He's after another. It doesn't stop.
Through like five rooms before we've gotten to this main room. I think it's like the longest line ever.
Incoming transmission from Ray. BB-8, is everyone assembled? Good. Shouldn't you be in flight prep? Recruits, thank you for joining the cause. A covert resistance team led by my friend Finn has infiltrated a First Order Star Destroyer that is now headed to this system. Your outpost on Batuu is no longer safe. We have transports waiting to take you to General Organa's secret base on Pokhara. I'll regroup with you there. The Resistance desperately needs your help in our fight against Kylo Ren and the First Order. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Pokhara base secret. Lieutenant Beck, one of our top commanders, will lead you.
Affirmative. Transport is ready. Nine-Num and I shall personally see them delivered.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Welcome to the cause. May the Force be with us.
Commander Paul Dameron and a squadron of X-Wings shall escort us to the rendezvous point on Pokhara.
Roger. This is Black Leader. I hear you're a fine-looking group of recruits. Well, no time to waste. Let's get you on your way to the general.
Stand clear. Deck doors opening now.
Hurry, all recruits to transport. No need for safety here. It'll be a smooth ride.
Ground crews, deck is in motion.
Recruits
oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
I am getting a high reading on the fuel pressure line. That's better. Check the binary motivator. Yes, I just want to be sure.
All recruits must be on board now. Transport is away in 30 seconds.
Good. Yes, check the hyperdrive also.
Transport takeoff in 20 seconds.
Hyperdrive near Jagani Darura Airfield. Good. Airspeed sensor. Thank you, Nine Numb. Black Leader, are you and your team ready?
Affirmative. Engines are hot. Red 2, Blue 5, report.
Red 2, check.
Blue 5, standing by.
Engage repulsors and hold on, recruits. More ships. Launch. I am Lieutenant Mech. As you heard from Ray, I have been tasked with getting you to Bakara.
Red 2, Blue 5, keep it tight now. Let's get ready to make that jump to light speed on my mark.
I want to get anything, huh?
Black Leader, we're picking up an unusual signal. Are you spotting anything?
Yeah, I see it. We'll check it out. BB-8, what do you got?
There appear to be a number of small craft heading our way. Raise the shields.
We got company. First order TIE fighters. Reroute. Red 2, Blue 5, we got a clear path so transport can make the jump. They're all under us. I'm hit.
We lost Red 2. More incoming. Blue 5, take some evasive action.
Try to shake him, Blue.
I'm trying, but...
We lost Blue 5. I'm going to try to draw him away.
Copy that. Get us clear so we can make the jump.
Be ready, you won't have much time.
Where are all those TIE fighters coming from? Star Destroyers.
Get out of there!
We can't. We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
We better get some friends and make this a fair fight. Don't worry, I'll come back for you. Stay strong.
Cargo vessel TR-141, identify yourselves and prepare to be boarded.
This is TR-141. We are a civilian vessel. By whose authority are we being detained?
By the authority of the First Order, Resistance Scum. Now bring down your shields and prepare to be boarded.
They'll twig, get there!
They'll want the location of our secret base. Tell them nothing. The future of the Resistance is at stake. I have a bad feeling about this. Stand back from those doors!
Here they come. Shoot up!
Stop being gross. Pull up your mask. This ship is now in the control of the First Order. Everyone out. Now!
Oh my god. Proceed to your right. Do not fall behind. I love you. I love you.
Guys, they really caught
us. At first I was like, that's it?
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Josh.
Yes, General.
Enemies of the First Order, we will soon snuff out your meager resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay. The Resistance prisoners,
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
We are needed on the bridge.
Keep the prisoners here. I will return to finish this personally.
You guys really cutting came in a little off target. Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
That was crazy. All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, you're resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. Line up, scan for his cognitive care.
More escape pods down in Sector 4. Verification pending from Key Command personnel.
Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck!
We're tracking Beck's pod at the wreckage, sir. It's...
Yeah, one of the best rides.
That was pretty good.
Holy smokes, that one blew my mind. I had no idea it was gonna be like that. That drop.
Not a fan of that drop.
Yep, well worth it. Still doing it. Still here. Just cold and miserable in the happiest place on earth. At the cozy cone.
Cozy cone.
Cozy cone.
Well, it was a very long day. And we are, I think we're done. We pretty much rode all the rides we could ride. And we bought everything under the sun. So, I mean, other than the rain that sucked really bad. I wish it didn't rain. Kind of ruined everything. But we did it together. That's the most important thing. Happy 10 years. Here's to another 10. Happy 10. Woo!